How to be the perfect man. Every woman is looking for the guy who will make her feel like a princess. This guy has manners, intelligence, a sense of humor, and a kind heart. He's the one to hold her when she's upset and make her laugh till she cries. You can be this guy. Make the most of your romantic potential by becoming the epitome of manly perfection. Step 1. Have impeccable hygiene. No girl wants a guy with dirt under his fingernails, grease stains on his clothes, and a head full of greasy hair. Take a shower, shave, wash your face, brush your teeth, comb your hair, wear deodorant, etc. Step 2. Smell good. Smelling good is a huge turn-on for girls. If you smell good, it increases your level of attractiveness. This does not mean you need to spray a whole can of Axe on yourself before a date. If you shower daily, again, girls love clean men, and apply a tiny bit of cologne or body spray, you are good to go. Stick with one scent, that way when she smells that specific scent she will think of you. Step 3. Have manners. Chivalry is very much alive today. Open doors for her. Pull out her chair, don't burp or fart in front of her, say please and thank you. Step 4. Be fun and spontaneous. Take her on spontaneous day trips, kiss her when she doesn't expect it, take her to fun places like Disneyland, laugh with her, make jokes with her, or dance with her in the grocery store. Step 5. Be romantic. Being romantic doesn't mean you have to spend your life savings on a romantic dinner for two in Luciano's Italian restaurant. Yes, that would be romantic, but it's really the little things that make girls go crazy. Leave her little notes, call/email/text her just to see how her day is going, send her love letters, in the real mail, not email, tell her she's beautiful, leave a single rose on her doorstep. Step 6. Be considerate. If she is grumpy, you'd better come to her every need. Don't say, "You're grumpy, you must be on your period." Because if she is, boy, you're dead. Be considerate of her feelings, ask her what's wrong, then insist she tell you. Be there for her when she needs you most. Let her cry mascara all over your favorite t-shirt, she will remember that you let her do this and it will make her love you even more. Step 7. Have a heart for something bigger than yourself. Volunteer at a soup kitchen/animal shelter, go on a missions trip, donate to a charity, or visit the elderly. All of these make a man smoking hot. Step 8. Be protective, but not possessive. Treat her like she is your treasure. Hold her hand on a terrifying ride at a theme park or during a scary movie, give her your jacket when it's cold, and go out of your way to make sure she gets home safely. Be concerned for her safety at all times. Say, "Watch your step." Step 9. Be down to earth. Never act cocky or stuck up, always treat her with politeness and kindness. Step 10. Express interest in her as a person. Ask her questions and learn about her interests. Tell her the little things about her that you love. Maybe it's her smile, perhaps it's her caring nature, or possibly her incredible sense of humor. Don't tell her she's hot or sexy, tell her she's beautiful, irreplaceable. Let her know that you value her thoughts and respect her as a person. Step 11. Work on your skills, show and anytime improve/enrich them. Show to girls what kind of ability you have. And always improve, enrich, and work on your skills. Because girls don't like similarity. Show her you are the best in her life. If you like this video, please don't forget to give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.